Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn mandala art. It's the latest trend in the art. First, you have to draw the circle. Inside one more circle, you have to draw. Like that, I did 5 circles inside. For each circle, I have taken 1/2 inch gap. Now, divide it into 4 parts. Now, again, each part divide it into 4 parts. Now draw like this design. Here, I am drawing one more circle. Now again, we are giving nice design here with curve lines. Here with slant lines, I am filling inside that design. Again, I am feeling. Now with this our picture is ready children. I hope you all enjoyed the class. We will meet again in next class.